be at Goa Shipyard, contributing immensely in the Atmanirbhar Bharat of Prime Minister call of Make in India. Presently, we are building two pollution control vessels for Coast Guard. They are indigenously designed by Goa Shipyard, and we are building 8 fast patrol vessels for Coast Guard. They are also indigenously designed with the in-house technology of Goa Shipyard. In addition, we are also building one platform for the friendly country for export. In past also, we have delivered couple of platforms for friendly nations such as Mauritius, Sri Lanka and Myanmar. Goa Shipyard has a vision to increase its revenue by 3-folds by 2025-26. Current order book position is 15,000 crore plus, and we have emerged the lowest bidder in recently opened price bid for 11 new generation offshore patrol vessels for Indian Navy. CNC is going on, and shortly we should be awarded the order. And with this order, order book position of Goa Shipyard will be more than 20,000 crore. The call which ministry has given for us to be Atmanirbhar, GSL is working very hard, whether it's an indigenization program, whether it's an IPR program of the ministry, Goa Shipyard has been in the forefront, and I am confident in coming time, the contribution from Goa Shipyard for the nation building will be remarkable.